You know, if you get a car and drive a lot around the area, you can see some action out in the Permian Basin in West Texas region. Abernathy and Coahoma. Alan Macias takes it in for the score. Bulldogs respond with Coahoma freshman quarterback Boyd Cox drops it in to Austin Perkins for the touchdown. But just too much of the Antelopes. Caleb Harrell on the keeper. In for six. Abernathy defeats Coahoma as they defeat the Dogs 49-19.